Thanks. Galen and his partner, Dave, loaded their prize bull in Galen's stock trailer, being pulled by Dave's big diesel. They had to rewire the trailer so the lights would work, of course. Mort came along behind him in his old three-quarter ton pickup with no plates and piled with junk. They were headed for the Fort Worth Stock Show. Swinging by the tire store, they found a big lag screw sticking out of Mort's right front tire. Meanwhile, while maneuvering the diesel to gas up, Dave ran over a curb and sliced a sidewall on Galen's trailer. Cost him almost $600 just to get out of town. Somewhere in the Ozarks, Mort's truck began knocking. He checked and they found a dry dipstick. At the next truck stop, they bought a case of oil for good luck. Well, things went smooth till twilight when Dave turned on the lights and the brakes locked up. It took another 2 hours of rewiring the rewiring to make it work. Well, close to midnight, they took a pit stop to add oil. Well, the old truck wouldn't start back up. The gauges looked good, but it wouldn't catch. They ran the battery down trying to jump it until Galen noticed a little toggle switch. He flipped it, and it started. It had two gas tanks, of course. Well, they were running late. Dave was pushing the diesel and making 85 miles an hour. Mort and Galen were keeping up until the big explosion. Smoke filled the cab. It was a miracle Mort stayed on the road. They bailed out and then parked the wreck on the highway and climbed in the diesel with Dave and finally made it to Fort Worth in the middle of the night. Well, the boys were pretty shaky, but they managed to unload the prize bull at the tie-outs and headed for the motel. Next morning, things looked better in the light of day. Yes, sir, said the optimistic Dave. We had a few setbacks, but I got a feeling our luck is going to change. You two go feed our blue ribbon bull, and I'll go check us in. Well, the positive attitude was contagious. Let's go get our star, said Galen, patting Mort on the back. 20 minutes later, Dave returned. He had lost his jaunty demeanor. Unfortunately, he had forgotten to make their entries. This is Baxter Black. From out there.